big money. I mean, this is where the big money is at. I mean, do you have any idea how much the followers of some of these crazy religious people, these kooks, will pay for their leader stuff? It's unbelievable. As if this has any kind of magical power after they're dead. I mean, it took me a long time to get to this point where I have this position. And it has paid off. Especially if they put on a really big and elaborate show all the way up to the end, man. Those days are great. But today wasn't like that. I mean, normally they beg and they plead with us, you know, put us out of our misery, kill us now, you know, because they know what's coming. As if that'd be any fun, though, right? But instead, we crucified these two thieves next to this religious guy, and instead of pleading with us, they were pleading with him. As if he had any control or power over anything that was going on. But in the end, it's all the same. They always die. And before they die, they always turn to whatever god or gods that they believe in. And even this guy was no different, you know. I don't understand all their language, but I heard him crying out. I know the word for their god. But something was different. He said something that I don't think I'll ever forget. And I understood this one. He said, "Forgive them." Talking about us. He said, "Forgive them because they don't know what they're doing." I worked hard to get to this position. I know what I'm doing.